Taras Shevchenko monument fortified with sandbags this morning in Kharkiv. It has symbolic and historical meaning for the city. And this is a remarkable historical scene happening here on our eyes. Kharkiv is under constant shellings day and night, and nevertheless, people of Kharkiv put their efforts and time to protect the symbol that is so important for them, the symbol of Ukraine, of Ukrainian national identity. This nation will win any war. Slava Ukraina!